In WWE, we expect the unexpected. But when Roman Reigns debuted a gruff new attitude, I don't think anyone saw that coming.
Roman got sick of playing the game and decided it was time he focused on taking care of business inside the ring.
And he has some business to conduct here tonight as he aims to trample his opposition.
Let's talk about Arya Daivari, a superstar who not only has a wealth of riches to his name, but an impressive wealth of in-ring experience and intelligence.
Daivari also has a wealth of bad attitude. He's an entitled and arrogant superstar who wants everything handed to him on a silver platter. We'll see what he has coming to him in this match.
Had an answer for the big dog. And able to counter. Punch right in the head. You know, I have to wonder if the arrogance of Arya Daivari could potentially be his undoing.
You might be right. Daivari's cocky attitude might make it easy to lure him into some bad situations. And it may only take a few well-placed hits to rattle Daivari's confidence.
Strong right forearm. Big punch!
Incredible. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. Great thinking from Daivari.
Series of reversals.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
And Daivari is being knocked around here.
This is a sound strategy, trying to rattle Daivari's confidence and throw him off his game.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.